Oops, it's better with the mic on. Hi, and welcome to our Open Stop Motion film project. I will move this a little, like that. So, yes, we was working on this guy, and we have some of the old, some of the first we made in a real pottery clay, and the all the crosses on them is because of the scanning, the ability to scan them. You cannot scan a kind of a flat a surface, one colored surface. So that's what. But we need to do something with this guy. So he can end up looking nice. And you know that they are finished, we scan them and then I print them in 3D printer. I can then choose the size I want to have them in, and then I make a mold, and then I can make a cast in silicone, so I can put some mechanics in them. But we have not gotten to that point yet. But we will get to it. Later. I will clean my glasses. I can't see anything. I've been sanding in the kids' workshop and so on. So you kind of get dust all over the place. Sawdust. Oy. Now I can see. Eyelid. Get a little thicker, a little more. Oops. the one computer started checking its hardware. I need to uninstall that. That's a Lenovo hardtop. Laptop. Sorry. Hardtop. Laptop. I don't want them to do stuff I haven't asked for. Always want to help you, but seldomly do. Irritating, to say it mild. I did have some oil somewhere, but I will find it. Where did I put it? There it is. That's the problem with changing around on things all the time. And you. Forget where they are. Too little and too much. I guess everybody is out preparing for Christmas in these days. Buying gift and stuff.
Sorry.
And I remembered the button. It's a good thing that it isn't ruined because I take too much off. I can just put stuff on again. Thank you. Have all the old yellow clay off the stick, the tool. what can I use? Gonna see the guy from all angles, so you need to have him. At least we don't know with which angle we will go going to shoot him right now. For all eventualities, we need to. So it don't matter. hold on to his chin. We can't have that. Maybe that was a little, too little. Give him a little neck muscles so he can hold his head high. there's plastic on the stool, and it will not let go of my fingers. Someone whistling after me. Who can that be? Who can that be? That was my daughter-in-law and my grandchild. They call her my daughter-in-law. I mean, at work tomorrow, if I then can take my granddaughter, and of course I can. Little sweetheart. There is always room for her, and of course her brother. See now, it does. This kind of crumbles. Sooner or later, he will look human. He's getting humanized. Thank you. He's all bumpy in his head. Some weird years we have to do something about. They don't understand it. It cannot help. I write it in English, I guess. When she speaks Danish, and sometimes you forget. Starting to look really presentable. Like a really Stone Age man. Not really, really. Sorry. My English grammar are not that good. Can't start to detail him and make first we'll make a yes, but I will not make any more tonight because I have a lot to upload, so that will go some hours before that is finished. And it's 9:30 here. And it will be way over midnight before I'm finished. So I will stop now and thank you for joining me this late evening. And hope I'll see you again tomorrow at the same time. I hope you have seen that I have changed the schedule with a 30 minutes, so that I have a little more time in between shows, but it's the same time tomorrow. So thank you and good night.